I'm a pretty simple bloke, fairly easy to please. For me, there's just a few things to make me happy. Fishing rod, preferably with a fish on the line, a beautiful body of water, and plenty of peace and quiet.
You can find all three at the Wright Caravan Park, and plenty of space and good amenities too. But if you want to bring all the comforts of home, then I suggest an Apollo motorhome.
No fish, hey?
No fish.
No dinner?
No dinner.
Lucky the kitchen's full.
Inside, there's everything you need. A kitchen with stove and fridge, heaps of room for you, and plenty of storage space for all your gear. Oh, and best of all, a shower and a toilet.
At first glance, you might think it's all a bit complicated, but trust me, it is really, really easy. And when you go to Apollo to pick up the motorhome, they'll lead you through absolutely everything. And if that's not enough, you've got the Apollo Connect app in your phone, and that'll take you through the whole operation with a video.
The app is also great for searching for and booking campgrounds. And when you've locked one in, packing up and heading off is fast and easy too.
Some people find the idea of driving one of these a little bit daunting, but trust me, it is as easy as anything. I was surprised. Everything's automatic. There's a reverse camera for backing, and all you need is a standard vehicle driver's license to operate it. You ready, Del?
I am. Let's go.
My favourite thing about a motorhome is the freedom it gives you. You can go where you want, when you want. Every day is different, and every day is an adventure.
Because the motorhome's got its own power and an ensuite, you don't have to rush back to town. That means when you stay out there, you can find the real hidden gems.
Like a campsite on the shores of a beautiful saltwater lake.
What I love about this, it's just such a great way to experience the outdoors. And you don't have to tow a caravan. And better still, you don't have the effort of setting up a tent. It's just so easy.
Setting up only takes a few minutes, and then you're free to just unwind and chill out.
What's better than a campsite with heaps of space and incredible views? Thanks, mate. It's one with a restaurant and a brewery attached. There you are, darling.
Thank you.
Well, that's us sorted for the day. I love this stuff.
For great rates on your next motorhome holiday with Apollo, book now at apollocamper.com.